Anthony and Ian from Smosh here, and we're back with another informative and totally product placement free video.
Yeah, you won't see any product placement here. While we're away from YouTube's video toolbox, we've been doing some pretty crazy stuff.
Like rafting down the Colorado River on an elephant.
And skydiving from the International Space Station.
And there was that one time we went rampaging through New York City as giants.
And we also played with a cute little puppy dog.
But the craziest thing we did was try out a new upload tool for YouTube. Now you can upload videos directly from many applications, such as this QuickCam and Blammo! Your video is uploaded faster than you could say Ian eats stuff from underneath his toenails.
Well, that's kind of a weird thing to say considering it's not true.
Oh really? Because yeah. I uploaded this video that seems to prove otherwise. Are you guys
listening? Hey! Stop! One of the things that I like about the uploading software is you can choose to make the video private if you want. Which is what you did, right?
Nope.
Well, I think what's important here is that uploading videos is easier than ever. And if you aren't doing it, then you should be.
And Ian likes to eat the stuff from underneath his toenails.
Shut up! There's girls watching this! Anyway, I gotta go, so good luck uploading.
Hey Ian, you didn't see my newest video. Ian eats his belly button lint.
Shut up! No, I don't!
And that's when I realized Sigourney Weaver was my mother. Oh, hey there. My name is Philip, and I just uploaded a video so fast that I actually pooped in my pants. It's crazy. Can I go now? Thank you, sir. Oh my gosh, I thought it was gonna go down the left leg, but it's really clumping in the right cheek area.